This month on Main Sail, we're in Sardinia with sailing's most sought-after photographer, the legendary Carlo Borlenghi. After a career spanning over four decades, Carlo is one of the most respected photographers in the sport. And here in Sardinia, he's a man reveling in his environment.
What are you looking for this week? What's your idea?
The first 3 days is very windy. And in this case, we follow just the action.
Are you excited about the week?
Yeah, because I saw so many good teams. When you have a good team here, they can push the boat very hard and they help you to get a very good picture.
It's a frustrating start to the regatta. Strong winds in Porto Cervo make racing impossible. There was nothing to do but wait it out. When the conditions finally break, Carlo knows he needs to rush and make the most of the opportunity. So he scrambles over to the island helipad to climb on board with one of his most trusted partners, helicopter pilot Alberto.
Carlo, come stai? I first met Carlo in 1996 here in Sardinia. And we did the first flight and he was very happy because I already knew how to fly over the yachts.
If you don't have a good pilot, it's very difficult to take a very good picture from the air because the pilot are the taxi driver. They go straight, then it's very difficult to get a position or to follow the boat in the front or go very low and stay in the same speed of the boat. This pilot is very good.
We never argue, never.
What do you do for Carlo in the air that makes it work?
You have to be in the right position at the right time with the right angle, the reflection, the sail. You know, it's not just the yacht. He needs the man on the bow or the man on the mast with the sail of the other yacht behind or in front. You know, you have to catch the perfect shot.
Seeing Carlo at work was like watching a hunter stalking its prey. He wasn't firing off shots at everything that moved. He knew what he wanted, waiting patiently in position, staring down at his target boat, knowing that in just a few more rolls of the ocean, its bow would plummet down off a wave and Carlo would pounce with his shutter.
Okay, single boat.
Yeah. Perfecto. Nice shot, eh?
Beautiful.
He'd found the shot he was after. A photo that tells its own story. This giant J-class yacht piercing a ferocious wave, tamed by the most relaxed of crews.
The other one, next one.
I think is one of the best. I can't say it's the best, come on. But it's the best.
Despite the limited racing opportunities, Carlo ends up having a productive afternoon in the helicopter. But the day is far from over. The best of the photographs need to be studied closely and personally selected for his clients. This means a long evening ahead for Carlo and his photo editor, Luca Butto. Carlo has shared his talent for the artistry of photography with Luca, but is concerned that it's much tougher nowadays for someone to be able to emulate his kind of work.
I was very lucky at the beginning of this job. Maybe I was born in the good time because I saw the evolution of the yachting. Now the young generation, they are very difficult to go. To be a photographer now is very difficult because the bagels don't pay nothing now because they are all without the money and there is a bigger recession and the bagels don't pay nothing. And to come to cover one event is very expensive. It's for this we don't see too much young guys. We need a new generation.
In the end, it's been a successful regatta, not just for the victors on the water, but also for Carlo, who captured some unforgettable moments. It's been fascinating to witness him at work. There's not a moment of the day or night where he isn't wanting to capture his art. This is clearly more than just a job for him. It's his life's passion.
I started at 19 to arrive here now in this beautiful place with this kind of boat. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I work very hard. I never come tired to do this job. Always excited to do another race, to jump from one event to another one. I have an amazing life. I have enough money to live well. And I saw so many incredible places. What I need more.